could sing a real outlaw ballad, a real contemporary outlaw ballad about. And I'm going to sing it for you. And you'll never hear the song again. Unless you tape it tonight. Don't be involved. Won't you get around me, children, and a story I'll tell about Jason Bourne the outlaw? Well, I guess you know him well. It was in the town of London, Marseille, Goa, and Paris, Tangiers, Zurich, and Morocco, and finally New York City. But it's in the town that my story must begin. And let me warn you, children, spoilers here within. Well, David Webb, he volunteered. They put him through the mill. Sleep deprivation, waterboarding, a human guinea pig, if you will. They said, you're no longer David, oh, now you're Jason Bourne. Welcome to Treadstone, please enjoy this torture porn. Well, David Webb, he volunteered to save American lives, but soon found himself a killer. Innocent diplomatic wives. Well, he surfaced in the ocean. He'd lost all memory. He found out he was multilingual and implanted surgically in a safety deposit box on a cold October morn. He found a gun and many passports. Said, Jesus Christ, I'm Jason Bourne. The CIA were out to get him. They're in to frame him with the blame. Every crime ever committed was added to his name. So they hardly thought assassins to silence him, you know, but they were all as ineffective as the killers in Cluzo. If Bourne comes round for coffee, he's probably killed your mom and dad. Yeah, beware all of you ladies. Oh, when all is said and done, pretty soon you will be deader than the girl from Run, Lola, Run. If there is a... They're quite long, these songs, that's the other thing. If there is a key to JB, it's that he's kind of like James Bond. Check out the initials. Jack Bauer knows that I'm not wrong. The CIA is Smush and Spectre, full of Dr. No-like men. Oh, Nikki's Money Penny, Pamela, she is in. But when Bond goes skirt chasing and gambling to fight crime, Bourne mourns his dead girlfriend most of his spare time. He wants revenge on his creators, cause so it now transpires. Treadstone was just a prelude to the horrors of Blackbriar. So he went back to New York City without family or friends. He said, this is where it started. This is where it ends. They couldn't kill him in Berlin, boys couldn't kill him in Madrid. But what assassins could manage? Maybe pollution in the East River did. Some will stab you with a dagger, and some with a fountain pen. Well, it's through this world I've rambled in search of my identity, supremacy, ultimatum, and lost my legacy. Well, it's through this world I've rambled. Another movie is coming shortly. I'm born.